eyes, capacious as the sea, between eternity and time.